What is going on, everybody? My name is Johnny, and welcome to the Blair Witch 360 Degree Experience. And this is going to be something a little bit different on my channel. I usually do gaming and reaction videos, and I've been seeing that my reaction videos get a little more views compared to my gaming videos. Which is not a big deal. I'm not going to quit doing gaming, because I know I will find an audience down the road that likes my gaming videos a little more. But if you guys would rather watch reaction videos, maybe I can do a little more days with reaction. Maybe do the entire weekend with nothing but reaction videos. So Monday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then back to Monday. All reaction videos, and then through the week will be gaming videos. So please let me know in the comments what you guys want to see. I know I'm not really talking to a lot of people, but I know I have a select amount of people that do watch my reaction videos and would rather watch my reaction videos than gaming. So please let me know in the comments. And today, we got Blair Witch reaction. So I'm not really for sure what I'm about to get into. I'm working on getting an Oculus Rift for, you know, these little things, because it seems like it could be a really good time. Honestly, it could be a really great time and really good videos to make. So I think I might get an Oculus Rift down the road, probably in the next month or so, 2 months. All these noises are nuts. Okay. Black screen. Oh god. Hello? Hello, hello? There we go.
Temp narration, okay. Take one, take two, three. When James was 4 years old, his older sister disappeared while making a documentary near the town of Burkittsville, Maryland. The final moments of it showed her going into a house, seemingly within the Black Hills Forest.
What the fuck? Oh, jeez.
That area was extensively searched by police and FBI, but they could find no evidence of an existing house in those woods.
See, I never watched the very first Blair Witch, so I don't really know what I'm about to get into.
His continued search to find closure and answers to his sister's disappearance is the subject of this documentary.
Flying Experience is based on the footage assembled from memory cards and DV tapes found near Burkittsville, Maryland in the Black Hills Forest on May 15, 2014. Okay. 96%. We're about to get in this thing heavy. 97. Oh, boy. Come on. So I know I got to use my mouse, like, kind of look around. I don't have an Oculus Rift, like I said, so it's going to be kind of difficult. You know, I can't just sit here and do this. So I have to use my mouse cursor thing. 98%. Why is it taking so long? Let's go. We got shit to do today. Come on. 99. Don't stop me now. 100%. Let's go. All right, let's start it. Click and drag to explore.
About the Blair Witch?
Okay.
Legend said there's been a curse on these woods.
You really think your sister could still be out there after all these years?
Hover over items. Okay. Oh. Oh. Yo, what? Oh. Shit, this is too much already. Oh, no. Okay. Hello? Okay, something right there. This is different. Up is down, down's up. What? Oh! Oh god! Okay. Oh, don't fucking play like that. Don't fucking play like that. What's this?
Whose camera is this? The battery's almost dead.
Yeah, well, I don't like this.
There's something out there that looks like a bear.
Oh, God. What the fuck? Yo, these noises are so freaking good. Especially with these headphones. What's going on? Oh, what the fuck? Oh god, they got like eating or something. Okay. Alright, let's What's going on? Yo, what's the noise? What's that? What are these things? Oh my god! What's this? Oh! Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit. What's this? Oh god. Oh, give me that shit.
Someone out there.
What are you? Dude, these noises are so intense. Oh shit. Can I go on one of these things? Oh no. There we go. I don't want to go in the house. You put me in the house, I'm about to freak out. Like, I'm getting goosebumps over here. I couldn't imagine doing this shit. Oh, God! Yo, what? Blair Witch. With that being said, my name is Johnny. Welcome to Johnny Thick TV. If you liked it, don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe if you're up for it. Don't forget to go over here and look for some other videos that I've made and subscribe. It helps the channel grow. And I will see you guys in the next video.